Francis Baptiste, two goals against Uterhogdal. How was it?
Yeah, it was good to contribute, get some minutes, you know. Obviously, team won yesterday, team won today, so it's good.
Was it fun to play then?
Yeah, it was fun, you know. We had a few of the young lads up, they played really well as well. I played right mid as well, out of position, so it was good to learn a new position today as well. And I was happy to help the team to win.
And two goals from you.
I feel like it was about time I scored, you know. So it's been a while, so see, coming up to the season, it's good to show the manager that I can contribute to the goals as well.
Mm-hmm. You have a dialogue with the manager about your play?
Everyone's at the top of the game now and he just wants me to be patient and wait. So the manager knows what's best, so you listen to him, yeah.
And you're still young?
Yeah, I'm very still young, yeah. I'm 19, so I've still got a lot to learn.
So now you have been in Östersund for 2 months or something like that. Yeah. How is it?
Yeah, I'm getting used to the weather finally. I got my apartment now, so I'm feeling more at home. You know, the players make me feel more at home. We go out to eat and stuff. So, yeah, I'm getting on well.
You like the town?
Yeah, the town's good. You know, it's small. Everyone knows you. They even welcome the people here. Very friendly as well. So, it's a good town.
And you got some friends in the team?
Yeah, I got some friends on the team. Charlie, me and Charlie from the same area in London. Obviously, we're from London, England as well. So
your Englishmen stick together.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, but the Swedish men are good though. We mix with them very well.
Okay, thank you very much, and congratulations, 2 goals.
Thank you very much.